worst part about losing is seeing you afterwards.
So then stop losing. By the way, I think I isolated your problem. It's your ex-wife.
For your information, she's still my wife. You leave her out of this.
I would, but I ran into her in your bed the other day. I know you usually pull C's in history, so I'm gonna give you a little help here. It has a way of repeating itself.
What's that supposed to mean?
You want to bounce a basketball in the court or a baby on your knee. Haley gets pregnant, you stick around. How convenient for her.
That didn't work for Karen, did it?
It worked for your mom.
Whatever, Dad. Haley would never do that.
I hope you're right. But you got to ask yourself, how far is she willing to go? Haley.
Wow.
Look at you. You're absolutely glowing.
Okay. Hi.
Hey.
Sorry, lost. You looked good, though.
Yeah, thanks.
Listen, I wanted to know if maybe you wanted to come over and I could cook dinner and maybe breakfast.
I'd love to.
So...